wants to cash in on our chicken.
This batter is extremely tasty. It's got some zip to it.
Thank you.
You really fooled me.
We are currently in talks with a mega fast food restaurant chain that is very interested in our chicken.
Really?
So are you going to give them the recipe?
No, I do want to tell you guys before you speak,
because I've been listening very carefully. I think you're here way too early. But what bothers me is you're confused. If you were to come in here and you had orders or some proof.
We actually do have those orders. We just can't meet the demand with the space and the storage that we have.
The compliments and the intent, but you don't have orders.
No, we have the orders. We just tell them, okay, you need to wait for them to be fulfilled right now because we're in the process
of filling other orders. I admire where your heart is, but for me, it's right just now. All too confusing. And you know what? It's a ridiculous number you're asking. I'm sorry, I'm out.